morning. We're in Makassar right now. We're in Ramang Ramang. We're gonna go visit. We're in the Dermaga 2. We're gonna go to this diamond cave, right? It takes about 20 minutes to go Diamond Cave, and then from here we're gonna go visit the Taman Batu Stone Garden. From the airport, it takes us about 1 hour to arrive here. This sound right? Hola, amigo. So colorful. When you come here, remember to wear a hat, sunblock, because the sun is really hot here. You gotta protect yourself from the sun. Beautiful! Look at this place! Can you imagine in 2003 the government gave a mining concession to mine this limestone here? But praise the Lord, the local resident, they decided to block the mining concession, and in 2013 the government decided that they're gonna revoke the concession and preserve this beauty here, nature, right? So now the local residents make their money from tourism. Every time we come here, per boat we have to pay 200,000. Look at that. Can you imagine? We lose all these things. Wonderful. Makasih, Bu. Hot day like this, coconut, my favorite time. Wow, it's sweet. I wish it's cold, but it's not, but it's all good. Yum. Ini apa nih, bro?
Gajah duduk. Lihat buah kupingnya. Ini kepalanya. Ini dinosaurus. Ini kepala dinosaurus.
Oh, ya mirip juga ya?
Mirip juga.
Hah? Mirip dinosaurus loh.
Iya. Ini ada apa lagi? Ah, kuping apa ini?
Telinga sapi.
Ah, telinga sapi.
Iya. Ya, kanan-kanan terus. Kanan-terus. Kanan-kanan.
Kanan ini?
Ya, kanan terus. Ya. Kalau kanan, longgar. Ya, kanan. Naik kaki kanan. Oke. Ya, pegang ini lagi satu, baru kaki kiri naik lantai batu.
Ini?
Ya. Kaki kiri lagi naik. Ya.
Terus?
Langsung balik ke belakang.
Hah?
Balik kanan, balik kanan.
Oke.
Ya, langsung ke sana. Balik kanan. Ya. Oke. Awas kepala, jangan langsung berdiri ya.
Ya.
Oke. Ini pegang kamera.
Nah.
Sandar
dong. Kita ke situ. Kita ke situ.
Ini patung merupai manusia nih ya?
Ini merupai manusia.
Ini ya?
Iya.
Oh ya, ada hidungnya dia ya?
Iya.
Apa ini?
Berlian.
Oh, ini berlian. Coba
kasih. Ini apa tuh?
Ini dibilang berlian, ada kayak gula pasir di dalamnya. Itu dibilang berlian mengkilap.
Oh iya.
Ya, ini ya.
Oh iya, kayak gula pasir tuh.
Iya,
berlian. Ini berlian beneran ya?
Iya. Berlian semua ini. warna, jadi kentara.
Langsung kaki satu ke sini,
satu ke sana.
Ya, berbagi setang kaki. Ya, okay, pas, terus? Pas. Ya, jadi terus? Yang tinggal kaki langsung turun.
Turun?
Ya. Ya, langsung inti turun itu. Ya, pas. Jadi balik ke sini badannya, lututnya ke sini.
Lututnya?
Kalau baru jongkok.
Lututnya?
Ya, baru jongkok.
Lututnya ke sini?
Ya, jongkok, jongkok, jongkok. Tidak, tidak. Hah? Putar badan. Hah? Ini putar begini. Ya, jongkok, ya, kaki mundur ke sini.
Mundur
belakang ke kiri.
Gini.
Ya, jongkok di situ. Kasih lurus diri kamu di situ jongkok. Ya, jongkok pelan-pelan caranya jongkok jangan sampai kotor. Ya. Ya, jongkok turun ke kiri.
Ya.
Ya, ini Pak, kameranya.
Nah.
Kita anu juga dari bawah.
Oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, thank you.
Ya.
Oh. It's humid. Thank God it's a little bit chill inside. I don't. This is the first time I went inside such a small little cave, but really this diamond inside, I saw it like glittering. I don't recommend those people who is claustrophobic. I don't recommend you to come up here because it's really hard to get up. It's really hard to get on. But if you're okay, I do recommend. It is an experience. Of our trip, we're gonna go back to the hotel. It's gonna take us 2 hours to reach Max One Makassar. It's an amazing trip. By the way, Ramang Ramang, it means cloud and mist, because in the morning there's plenty of cloud and a mist. Till we meet again on the road, I'm Hey Jules. Peace. I'm out.